I wonder what Tita Tequila saying now about black women or black people being cursed from God. Hey, yo, Tila, keep on talking about us. I love it. I love being entertained by racists. You ugly, skeletal-looking motherfucker. Done got fucked by everybody, including black men. You tried doing porn, didn't work. You tried rapping, didn't work. You tried being a rock star, hanging around ICP, didn't work. You tried reality TV, you tried dating. You tried playing that bisexual angle to a degree on MTV. You know, fuck rappers, athletes who are black. You fucked everybody. Look at you. Why should black women care about what you say about them not having hair? I mean, goddamn. And that goes to all you goddamn racists out there who just wanna, even though they call a white person or an Asian, fuck you or give you some pussy and dick, don't mean they like you. Hell, I done fuck girls I didn't like. And girls done fuck me who ain't like me, but it was just business. Y'all need to quit. Dumbass racist, but I love how y'all entertain me. Ashley Graham, your husband, you must be sucking that motherfucker dick good. Cause if a bunch of white motherfuckers spit on me for no reason, just cause I'm black, you think I'ma tolerate you? Your pussy that good that I gotta tolerate white racism? Oh, this ain't just any white girl. This is Ashley fucking Graham. Look at her, full figure model. Oh yeah, she got that biracial baby she wanted. I guess she didn't want to pass on her fat low self-esteem genes onto that child. Swear y'all some dumbass motherfuckers.